Stars will grab it and neutralize. Denis Gurianov with it. His pass ahead for Janmark. Janmark, Pavelski, Gurianov, the trio. Heiskanen to deep, fed it for Gurianov. Back to pre-pause where he got his 300.
Tells you the nature of the goals that are going in.
Here's Sagan in and a shot he tried near pressure. It continues. At center, it's cut off by Heiskanen. Walks in, tried to thread one to Ben. Heiskanen had assists on all four goals the Stars scored in the round robin.
Look at him get back on defense on Bennett, too.
Against Monahan, who wins it cleanly. Anderson chips.
To the Dallas blue line. So nothing happening on that power play for Dallas as they send it to the front for Heiskanen. Dropped off through the slot. Nobody.
Dallas Stars.
Heiskanen maneuvers around O'Reilly. Heiskanen on the backhand. Draws a penalty. Turned it over. Now it's Perry up ahead for Kiviranta. Pushed wide. Heiskanen right back down for Perry. Watched by Dunn. Kiviranta let it roll through. Oleksiak will give it back to him. O'Reilly on Kiviranta. Twisted now, and it's Heiskanen to come get it. Jammed back behind the net for Dickinson. Dickinson off the board, set up for a long-range shot, knocked down in front, and it was Sanford getting a stick on it before Heiskanen could. Perry with a drag and a shot. It's so 5-for-5 in the PK for the Dallas Stars. As we begin over the line, it's Heiskanen with a sharp-angled shot that was fought off by Allen.
Or even the restart camp, he earned praise. Thrust into action, strange way to say the least to make your NHL debut. Here's Ben, wrist shot, bounced away from stepping. Off for Heiskanen. Delays, then hurdled. Stone got it through. Up ahead for Nick Waugh. And now the Stars take over, charge it up ahead. Heiskanen looking for help to his left. Shot low, got the rebound, and Fox and Leonard.